Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following problem today. Let A is equal to 2, 4, 3, 2, B is equal to matrix 1, 3, minus 2, 5, C is equal to matrix minus 2, 5, 3, 4. Find A minus B. Now, before starting with the solution, let us understand subtraction of matrices. When we find the difference of two matrices, the resultant matrix is obtained by adding negative of second matrix to first one. Now, this is the key idea to our question. Now let us write the solution. Given to us is A is equal to 2, 4, 3, 2 and B is equal to 1, 3, minus 2, 5. So minus B is equal to minus 1, minus 3, 2, minus 5. Therefore, A plus B is equal to A minus B is equal to A plus minus of B, which is equal to matrix 2, 4, 3, 2 plus matrix minus 1, minus 3, 2, minus 5. Which is equal to 2 minus 1, 4 minus 3, 3 plus 2, 2 minus 5, which is equal to matrix 1, 1, 5 minus 3. Therefore, A minus B is equal to matrix 1, 1, 5, minus 3, which is our required answer. I hope you understood the question. Bye and have a nice day.